Now what you done brought to drink? You ain't brought me no beer or nothing.
Brought you a beer, man. Yeah. I didn't even know you was coming over here, man. I had to get my head earlier.
I want to get my head, man. I told you to come around here. You drinking something.
Oh, and he's good, too.
Man, this dog over here barking.
This barking. That don't make too much sense.
And who this youngster
is? Man, that's Popcorn Nephew, man. What's happening? Oh, good. Oh, yeah.
I came to talk to you, man. I'm very excited right
now. You excited? What you got?
Oh, it's about to be my first time. I'm about to get my first piece.
Your first piece of what?
Necklace
piece? Piece and chain?
For the woman.
Kawe! Boy, that's your first time getting some
kawe. Big like how you
heels? Yeah, you big for just for your first time. You got a lot of hair on your face.
How are you heels?
I'm 35.
35 ain't had a half or nothing head yet.
Hey, you wasn't much older than him whenever you got you some of your first time. So you come to us for some advice.
Man, I come talk to you for some advice. I know y'all got something for me.
Oh. See, listen. Okay. First of all, you gotta pass your hand in there and scratch your nose. You got to smell it first. Okay. All cause if it don't smell good, get out of there. Don't stay in there.
Okay.
But if that's clean, then you gotta, you know what I'm saying? Protect yourself, put you some protection on there. And then when you get in there, cuz, don't go too fast. Take your time.
Man, now let me ask
you
something. Grown.
That's her first time?
That's her first time. And she told me to buy one of these too. I got one. So I got one of these.
Oh yeah. Where that? You got them expensive kind too, but I mean, you got them high dollar kind. We started off with them stuff in the barbershop.
You know that don't fit you.
That's them expensive kind. Man, you jealous?
You put some suspenders on your boy. You know that don't fit you.
Because if you go too fast, you go finish too fast, cause you go prematurely.
You gotta get your bottle of penicillin.
If it starts feeling too good, get out of there.
Get out of there.
Yeah, that way you can go back in and you can last a little longer.
Man, give me that chest. That's it. You can't have the nut large like this.
What you eat? Just get you some penicillin. You're damn right. Use it.
Okay.
And then let me tell you something. When you finish, take it with you.
Okay.
Put that in your pocket because they got a lot of T-Joe got caught up like that. Put that in your pocket when you're done.
And get you one of these. That's a drink. Get you a drink and that's going to lift that up for you.
Man, I appreciate it.
Remember, take it with you. Put it in your pocket. Throw it away to yourself.